Making fraudulent insurance claims can land you in jail. Sylvia Browder here, small business consultant, licensed claims adjuster, and advocate for startup service-based businesses. Let's get into it. So as a claims adjuster, if you are suspicious about the validity of a claim, you would refer it to the Special Investigation Unit, also known as SIU. This is a specialized team that operates specifically within the context or area of insurance claims. This unit operates within insurance companies and is responsible for investigating potentially fraudulent or suspicious claims. Their primary goal is to ensure that claims are legitimate and that the company doesn't pay out on fraudulent requests. They use various methods like interviews, surveillance, and analysis of evidence to assess the validity of claims. Their work helps maintain the integrity of insurance systems and protects against fraudulent activities. As a claims adjuster, if you want to work with the SIU in claims within an insurance company, individuals often need a background in insurance, law enforcement, investigation, or a related field. Having experience in areas such as claims adjusting, law enforcement, fraud investigation, or a strong analytical background can be beneficial as well. And additionally, strong communication skills, attention to detail, critical thinking, and knowledge of legal procedures are valuable in this role. Some positions might require specific certifications or licenses related to insurance fraud investigation. Again, that is Special Investigations Unit or SIU.